Ready. Ready. Good.
Well, he's arguably the best pure kicker on the roster. Here is Edson Barboza. Three knockouts in the UFC have stemmed from leg kicks, which is absolutely absurd. Ask Rafael Oliveira if his legs have recovered at this point in time. Edson Barboza gets his foot from canvas to target as quickly, efficiently, and effectively as any fighter on this UFC roster.
You never know where it's coming from. You don't know if he's going to do a cartwheel, try to kick you. You never know what's happening from Yair Rodriguez.
All right, so we have got a full-on brawl to start this fight. Any concern that these guys might burn themselves out?
Oh, they're going to exhaust themselves. So we may as well enjoy it right now, because come the third round, regardless of the weight class, they're going to look like two tired heavyweights in the middle of the octagon.
Tagged something fierce there. Great combination. So as we pull up some numbers here for you, 29 total strikes have landed for Yair Rodriguez. This could be the end of the Oh, he gets up. The question is for how long? MMA is a constant exercise in risk mitigation, right? But it would seem to me that if he really goes for it offensively, you can get him out of there.
Well, he's got him hurt. He's got him hurt. He's got him hurt multiple times.
Barboza's nose is bleeding now. Yes, looks as though he got cut by one of those offerings from his opponent. Just unable to quite find that range. Man, how good is this? Back and forth.
He's hurt bad.
Oh!
They're going at it here. Huge shots landing on both sides.
All right, so now we start to see some redness underneath the elbow. You got to think he's going to continue.
Bruce Buffer now.